This is how to make this pause animation in Premiere Pro. So first, you want to go to the point where you want to pause. And then you want to select the video, right click and select insert frame hold segment. This will create this 5 second pause at the select location. Now if you want to adjust the length of the pause, then you need to go to the edge of the clip until you get this icon. And then hold control so the icon becomes yellow and then drag it to left or right. Now to apply the overlay, we need to go to the project panel and then click and drag the overlay above the frozen frame. And now you only need to adjust the duration of the overlay so it matches the frozen frame. Now to remove the green screen of the video, you need to go to effects and then search ultra key and then apply the effect to the overlay. And in effects controls next to key color, click on the dropper tool and then simply click on the green color to remove it. And to make this look even better, we can select the frozen video and then go to illumetric color. And under the basic correction tab, we can decrease the exposure a bit. And this is how it looks now. Now if you want to use a different overlay such as this mouse arrow one, then the process is pretty much the same. Just drag the overlay above the video and then move to the point where the video is paused. Now mark this spot by selecting the video clip and then press M to add a marker to it. Now find the part where the video is continued and then simply add a marker to the layer by pressing M. Now apply the ultra key effect to the layer and then remove the green screen. And last but not least, align the first marker with the frozen frame and then try to align a second marker with the frame as well. You might have to move back a bit and make a cut and then align the marker with the frozen frame. And this is how it looks. And this also works with a static image overlay. All you need to do is to set the blend mode to screen. And voila, it works. To learn more about Premiere, click on the video on screen right now. Now, see you there.